This is a steel wire gauge. We use it to find the size of the conductor. We insert the conductor perpendicularly to the wire gauge and we find the size. As you can see here, I'm not using it.